Once you've created custom entities, often you need to link them to each other or to an existing entity. In this example, we've created seasons as a custom entity, and we want to link it to episodes. Shotgun has two types of fields to link entities together, entity link and multi-entity link. Because an episode belongs to only one season, you'll need to connect episodes to seasons by creating an entity link field on episodes. First, head to the episode page. Next, click on Fields, Manage Episode Fields. Click Add a New Field. Choose Entity as the field type and Seasons as the entity type. Give the field a name, in this case call it Season. Click Next and choose whether you want this new field to be visible on all projects or just the current project. Now you see the new field called Season. You can enter a season into that field to connect it to episodes. If you go to the Seasons page, you can display the reverse episode seasons field and see which episodes are connected to that season. A reverse field will always be multi-entity. That's why we created the field on the episode side. You can also see linked episodes on a season detail page. To set this up, click on a season to view its detail page. Next, enter design page mode. Click New tab and select episodes as the entity type. Next, click on the tab's page filter and set the filter condition to Season is Current Season and save the page. Now the Season's detail page will display the related episodes.